Depending on where you live in the world, the butterfly life cycle occurs between August to May, and they can lay up to 1,000 eggs each. And they'll lay the eggs from the legs, the chin, and the shoulders. The friction and moisture of the forest looking at the eggs will make them hatch into larvae, and the larvae will be burned into the cheeks and the gums and the tongue for about 3 to 4 weeks until they're hatched, and they go into the stomach where they become more typical bottom larvae. The larva will remain in the stomach for about 10 months and then detach from the lining of the stomach and exit via the feces. And the larva will bury into the ground and become pupa. And they will stay in the ground anywhere from 3 to 10 weeks, and then they'll hatch into the butterfly.